Okay, I'm recording some of this Moo Island.
Transport me back if you want, just for a minute. Up to you.
I can do that. Yeah, it's a pretty big island. So I'm looking at it on a map, and it's fairly big, so...
Damn, where are you, Arcade?
Moo Moo Meadow. I think we're gonna designate this Moo Moo Meadows, aren't we? Because all those cows.
Yeah, Moo Moo Meadows.
Yes. We should kill these cows because, like, I mean, you're probably never gonna find this place again. Not be normal.
No, as long as I've got the map, I know where it is.
Might as well pillage the place.
Which direction it was, I have no idea, but as long as I've got the map, I know where it is.
I'll tell you what I'm going to do Wednesday night is when I'm off on Thursday, I'm going to watch Castaway again. Love that freaking film.
I suppose we could make a... Oh shit.
We should make the think the mountain from Castaway Arcade. Do you reckon you could do that, like create the island?
Well, you could create a island.
Create a football called Wilson.
You might want to take this psyllium rock.
Better.
Hang on, what's the psyllium rock?
Back to my house, it's getting night.
You just give me some leather?
No, I dropped it.
Oh, I'll take it anyway. Where's this? What's the psyllium rock? This stuff here?
Yeah.
And what does this do? What? This all makes it grow, does it?
I take it that it makes mushrooms grow big. I found a hole.
Can it be an aphrodisiac, do you reckon? Arcade found a hobbit hole.
The mushrooms growing in it. I better light this place up, otherwise.
Yeah, we're gonna get fucking raped.
One mob spawning. Can't be having that.
I'm taking a shitload of this stuff. Take a lot of these mushrooms.
Ah, it just shows up as dirt, that's not good.
Where is that where it shows up as?
Yeah. Damn, that's not good.
Oh yeah, it does, doesn't it? So it must be dirt.
Wait, it's obviously dirt, but it's got mold growing on it.
Yeah. I'm gonna take all these mushrooms, Arcade.
That's not cool. Yeah, I guess what we could do is just plant mushrooms on it and see what, I don't know. Good to go.
Well, the thing is, at least we can take these mushrooms back and plant them. Can't we?
Yeah, I think we can.
We should be able to, shouldn't you? I would have thought so.
There's some mucos over here.
Take some more meat, I would say.
There's mooing chickens, that's what they are.
I was gonna say the only reason I'm doing it is because you might as well get as much sort of meat while you can, don't you?
Yeah, well, there's plenty of cows on our island, so don't need to kill every single last one of them.
Oh, come on.
Take
any more of these mushrooms.
Take it if we leave a stem behind, then chances are it might grow back.
What do you reckon?
Yeah, just leave that one block. Ah.
Oh crap! Sorry, my bad.
Hey Arcade, when it gets a daylight or when you get a chance, can you come to 101 and kind of give me? Help me with some pointers about where to put a second story on this place.
Well, I take it you can only go down.
Oh yeah, I could dig down, but oh okay, I know where. Damn it, man, I just barricaded that area too. Son of a bitch. Oh well, I got more pickaxes.
Oh, leg. Are you lagging?
Not really. You might get lagged because we're like, yeah, really far apart from everyone else.
Yeah, I'm lagging to hell. Can you transport me back?
Yeah, I can transport you back to Thomas. Here you go.
No, I'm still lagging for some reason. What the hell?
He's not near me. Oh, there
yeah,
you
I'm
go.
Yeah, I'm in the vault.
Get out of the vault, damn it!
Anyway,
get out of 101.
Something's going on with this game. Hang on a second. I can't even get into the options right now.
So look at the map.
That was weird, it's working fine 1 minute and then.
Okay, it looks like it's just an island. Oh shit, I do not want to go down there.
That's it, that's what was doing my computer in the particles arcade.
Yeah.
I'll turn it down. Fine now.
Damn. I almost died. Right. Time to have some food.
I'll see if I can get you some candles, Thomas.
Okay.
And candles are what? Two sticks and coal, aren't they?
Torches. Yeah, pretty much sticks and coal. Yes, this island is completely surrounded by water. There's no other land around.
Sounds like my bathtub.
Alright, I just made myself two more pickaxes, so that should help.
Hey, my beef is done. I've got steak now.
Yeah, I could just use some torches. Is it daylight? I can't even tell.
No, it's still light.
Okay.
Anyway, I'm just crafting some stuff right now.